I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the Always On Display feature on your iPhone. When this feature is enabled, the screen will dim when your iPhone is locked and use very minimal power, and you'll still be able to see information like time, widgets, and notifications. The only requirement is that you're using an iPhone 14 or newer device. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the Always On Display feature on your Apple iPhone. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down this menu and then click Display and Brightness. The Display and Brightness screen is shown. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Always On Display. The Always On Display screen opens. Step 3. Tap to toggle Always On Display on. Going forward, your phone screen will dim when it is locked and use very minimal power, and you'll still be able to see information like time, widgets, and notifications. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.